All right, because I don't know. All right, so I have some comments here, which I'll just take before we move on. Okay. Let me see. Of course, it's my family is always here to help me. And we have Himani here saying beautiful. We have my sister, wonderful concept, have benefited tremendously by getting ideas from Sue, a gift. Then I have a friend, Vanita Santosh here, who is saying innovative, customized, unique, sustainable, feel good, super proud. Thank you for that, Vanita. Ah, my dad. I'm thrilled to put that Vanita in the program. Thank you, Pa.
Thank you, Uncle.
Very much.
Same. Thank you so much, Uncle.
Then we have here, Vanita, would love to have a reading pillow, will buzz you. Thank you. I'm going to somewhere tell you what I'm going to be, how you can contact us, Vanita, and you could do that. And I can probably post it right here. You could go to this page here. I've just posted a link. So my sister has some more comments, but I'll come back to it in just a bit. Vanita or anybody else who wants to order, they can go ahead and send us a click there. Let us now talk about, okay. We wanted to talk about martial arts, because that is our next set of slide. And I'm just going to do that in a second. Thank you very much. Please, if you can see, are you able to see? Can you see the screen?
No, Shambhi, no.
Yeah, give me a second. Why do we always have share screen? Yes. You know, it's like, it's supposed to be easy and then it disappears.
That's okay.
Window share. No.
The martial arts, I think we did for your friend Sujata and.
Yes, that is right. That is right. Yes. It's not coming up. Please just hold on. And please, audience, I would request you to bear with me. Are we on now?
No, Shambhi.
Yes, now we are on.
Yes.
Yep. Yeah. So we did the gym. We made this grocery bag and it was taken by Uma. And we did this actually specifically. I want to talk about for a second is my husband's boss, his son was graduating from Ohio State University and he's a big gym person. And so that's why you have these tassels here as well as the gym equipment. So let us now. Okay. Anita, a minute. We have not yet finished with the gym. Can you talk about this for a second, please?
Vishnupriya was wanted to give something for her boss. She was in the IT sector and her boss was again a very fitness person and he loves to travel. So again, putting all of this together, IT definitely had to have a computer. So we had an aeroplane for the travel. And then where to fit in our sticky gym person. So then again, as usual, we came up with the idea, okay, let it go into the screen. And that's how we took him there. And in the small space, the mug rug is usually 11 by 13 inches. And the small space that we get to show the creative part, I think we really fitted it in so well. And the comments say it all, I guess, from Vishnupriya. Yes. She was also super happy.
Okay.